Hello, everybody, and welcome, all you lovely pupas out there, to Marvel vs. Capcom 2, a fighting game, of which I, surprisingly, I was going to say I don't own many, but let's count, shall we? Marvel vs. Capcom. We count Mario Kart because I'm sure a lot of people get into fights playing that. Naruto Clash of Ninja, Naruto Clash of Ninja 2, both terrible games that I will probably play as one shots sometime. Super Smash Bros. Melee. So I also own 3DS, the Wii U, and Ultimate and Brawl. The only one I don't own is the N64 version. I think Onimusha Blade Warriors is a fighting game. Yeah, I used to own Blaze Blue. I don't own that anymore. So, I own 10 fighting games. Actually, 11 because I own Skullgirls. And maybe another one on Steam that I'm forgetting. And Soul Calibur. So, 12. At least. And I'm bad at all of them. Anyway. Let's go. I've unlocked, like, 3 extra characters. Or maybe just 1, actually. Oh, I think I unlocked extra costumes for the people with the gold rims. Yeah. Okay, who should I play as? I don't remember how any of these people work. Okay. Jill Valentine. Heal type, dash type, projectile type. I guess we'll go with heal because it's recommended. I like the Pyro Lady. The Pyro Lady. Why do they call it a restroom when we're fighting game for our lives? That's a good question. Venom. Expansion type. That's hot. Normal speed, because I'm not good. What? I think he said something about Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Couldn't hear any of that. Let's go! Hey, she's pink. What are my attacks again? Kick. I threw a dog. I summoned dog. Oh, I summoned a crow. And I think I can summon a zombie. I don't remember how. Oh, there's a zombie. Take that, bitch. Crow. Oh, get him. Welcome to me yelling at the screen. While I try not to die. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Ah! Oh shit. You bitch. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Hey. Stop. Oh, I missed. No. Special. Ow. Is that bitch has fucking flamethrower in her bottle of wine. Hey, don't you hate me. Oh, I missed again. Oh, you fucking stupid motherfucker, Red Riding Hood looking ass. I guess you are Red Riding Hood. dare. Big man. How do I switch characters? I don't remember. Oh no, Venom, no, stop! Okay, well now I have to remember how to play her. I don't know what you said, but cool. Open my chest. Oh! No! Fucking missed again. Okay. Uh-huh. I know how to do that move. Slut. Okay. Come on, stop. Oh, I'm low on time. I'm losing.
Oh no, I fell for it.
Oh, come on. This is my experience with all fighting games. But I came in second place. Somehow? Let's try that again. Okay. Green. BB Hood. And Spider-Man. Just why not? Gotta figure out who my mains are. First and foremost. Oh, that's a big jump attack. Ow, you dick. Okay. Okay. Stop, please. Ow. What is that voice for Wolverine?
Tornado Claw.
Shut up, Sakura, you fucking bitch. Hey, you can't do that, you're not Ryu. You fucking knockoff bitch. I'm white. I'm White Hood. Oh, fuck. That bitch just throw bombs out from under her dress? Ugh. Stop. Yeah, take that, idiot. Okay, that's how you switch. Web ball. Ow, you fucking duck. How do I... I knew I could do something like that. Oh, shit. Bitch. Oh, you missed, idiot. Okay. Okay. Ow. Stop. I don't know how to play BB. Okay, that's good. Stop. Okay, I don't... No. Please, for the love of God. Oh, I gotcha.
Ooh. Oh, bitch, now.
Ow. No, just die. Die. Yes. Come on. Summon the child. There we go. That's an interesting ability to make to force a switch out. Oh fuck, I'm so gonna lose. Oh. Oh shit, I had a good combo going there though. Oh, okay. Okay. I see. Fuck. Is it... We're due for a new one and infinite doesn't count somehow. I have no idea. I got this game because I originally wanted... Oh, I'm not in the ranking, that's what that means. Okay. I got this game because I wanted Capcom versus SNK, but I couldn't get it for a reasonable price, so I got this instead. At least not at the time, I couldn't get it. Sakura. Strider. The different buttons correspond to different outfits, but I can't figure out which one is their normal outfit because you would think it would be A, but I pressed A and Jill was pink, so... Let's do Psylocke. Yeah. The fuck is that? Oh, no. Sword boy. Hey, yeah. Oh, just gotta co-op it. Oh, fuck. Oh, nice. Oh, come on. Cease. Oh, I fell for it. Oh, no. Stop. Fuck you, Cable. Stupid idiot. That's not even your real name. Okay, I'm doing good with her so far. How did I do that one? No, I want the Hadouken. I don't know how I did it. Oh, okay. Yeah, Ghost Rider, go. Oh, cover me. What? Fucking sound like a nerd, Cable. Ow. Okay, switch. How do I switch? Oh, there we go. Sometimes it doesn't want to work. Oh yeah, Strider can like walk on the fucking side of the screen! And do that, I guess. Ow! Okay, Strider, you're not doing me any favors here. Oh, interesting. Ooh, fucking tiger. Mechanical tiger. I don't even know what game Strider's from. Never seen this man in my life. Well, that's not true. I've seen him in Marvel vs. Capcom, but that's it. Fuck off, Cable. I'm actually winning one. Maybe this is my team! Oh my god, it is the cookie cream level all over again. Go Sakura, go! No, Sakura, no! Itch. Come on now, come on, Strider! Ooh, Psylocke. Let's go, babe! Yeah, I like the outfit! It's cool. Sexy. Pink. Uh-oh. Did I win?
I did it.
My first win of the night. Reminder that I'm on the easiest difficulty right now. A ninja sent to the future. That sounds like a wild game. Fucking idiot. Your shield ain't doing shit. I'm gonna jump around. You can't hit me. Yeah. Ow. Okay, maybe you can hit me a little bit. No. No, fuck off with Captain America, bitch ass. Hey, don't you hate me. Yeah, Strider, get him. Venom, you don't sound very intimidating in this game. God. No. Come on. No. Ooh. Ow. Dickhead. Bitch. You wanna fight? You wanna go? Get the fuck out of here. Ain't shit. Uh-oh. I think I accidentally got in the way of that, but alright. Fine. Ow. Ow. You bitch. No! Strider got fucked up too. Oh, come on, Strider, come on. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, I had one win, so that's something. How do I do the dash attack again? I fucking don't remember. Oh, but that's good too. I want to switch. Yeah. Uh-oh. Bitch. Oh, you missed, bitch. That was totally on purpose. I'm gonna lose. Ow. Fucking bitch. Oh no. Yeah. But that was the best I've done so far, so. Don't you want a rematch? Okay. Soccer was doing pretty good for me, so I think I'm gonna stick with her. Alright, let's try out Rogue. And, whoever the fuck this guy is. Oh, we're starting back on stage two. Hello. Now I'm pink. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, you have multiple arms, right? Yeah, no, yes, no. I can't tell what's going on with you. You got bones. Look at that one Naruto dude. Ow. Bone meringue. Fucking Cubone. Yes, yes. Huh. Ow, ow, ow. This bitch, this bitch, this bitch. Okay, okay. Rogue, can't you, like, warp white people's minds by touching them? Just, like, slap her in the face. Oh, stop. You're not allowed to block. That's cheating. Only I can block. Oh, fuck. Oh! That was bad timing. Oh, I just kissed that man. You're welcome. Ooh, get stuck in the corner. Oh. Fuck. Bitch, get out of here. How did I kiss? Where's my kiss attack? I don't remember how I did that. Uh-oh. Okay. Who? Or is not someone I've thought about in years. I don't even know who that is. Oh, it's Ghost. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay, we're swapping. Oh, hello, big man. A Mingo. You're a very silly character. I don't know where you're from, though. I really want to kill this bitch. No, die. Didn't do much. There we go. Come on, come on. Okay, well, I think I still won. Nice. Enemy X-Men, but Wolverine, but Bone, and a bit more creative about murder. Interesting. All I know about the X-Men is Wolverine, Cyclops, Professor X, or whatever he's called. No. Is Doctor Doom X-Men? I actually don't know. I don't know what he's from. No, that's Magneto. That's X-Men. He's the big X-Men baddie. Oh, fucking. Optic blast this. It's crap. Why switch? Come on. Why does it only switch sometimes? Ah. Swap characters, please. Thank you. I think it probably is my controller. My controller is broken. There's lag. Ah! I don't like you. Get out of here. Rogue, kiss him, yes. Don't touch my friend. My wife. I don't know how old Soccer is. Oh, that man just fucking banged me. He just fucking broke me over his knee. Think you're hot shit? Huh? You think you're cool when you abuse women? Huh? Bitch. I don't know. Oh, I broke out or something. I don't know what that was. Oh, Rogue. Rogue, no. Kick his ass, Rogue. Oh, I stopped his optic blast. No. No. We'll claw this. Your crap. I'm fucking. Oh. I'm glad I did that. No. Fuck off, Wolverine. I think I lost. Oh no. Dr. Doom is the enemy of the Fantastic Four, but later became just a we need a bad guy without a reason to be bad for a while. Fighting games are hard. Alright. Sakura's definitely on the main team. I'm liking her. Alright, let's try out Miro. And Sun. Ooh, you again. I feel like that's just the ideal move. Opener. At least on, I don't know, maybe not competitively. Maybe it's too obvious a move and maybe it's easy to block or some shit. But against these guys, it's just a good start. Ah! Oh, I should have got him when he damaged fucking shield. Oh, you bitch. Hey, that didn't help. I didn't get time to heal. Oh my god, I'm getting fucked up. Switch! Oh, no. A weeb character. Please help. I need the power of God in anime. Did I just blow a monkey kiss with monkeys in it? I didn't mean to do that. Hello, Mara. Please be good. Holy fuck, that was good. Didn't get time to block that properly. I also don't know how to do like special moves and shit. No. There's that. Okay, that's good. I just turned into a big monkey. What the fuck? Was this Dragon Ball? Oh, okay. Arrow, help. What the fuck was that? Seems like a good taunt move, just because how long it takes. Like, you kind of just do it to fuck with your opponent. Oh, it blew up on her. That's cute. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of Samson. Sun. I keep calling him Samson. Oh, I accidentally... I timed that bad. Accidentally... Get Marrow from being able to hit. Oh shit. Come on, Marrow, come on. No, Marrow. Bitch. Yeah. Oh. Okay. I think I might have won anyway. Fuck! No, I didn't. Never mind. Okay. Formulating the team one at a time. Alright. Who is Hayato? I don't know them either, actually. Expansion type. Alright. Oh, opening with a heal. Or not a heal, an assist. I keep forgetting she's a heal thing. What is it? That's it. But she gets so loud there, what the fuck? Thanks, Hayato. Oh, switch. All right, Hayato, what you got? What you got? Oh, fuck. Oh, man's got... Man's got some Ape Escape lightsaber shit going on. Oh, fuck, I fell for that. I don't like Hayato very much so far. Okay. Oof. Oh my god. Swap. Get Sensen in here. Oh my god. Spider-Man, please. Calm down. Holy fuck. This combo is fucking not great. Get off my fucking ass, Spider-Man. Oh fuck. Good work, soldier. Oh. Fucking Shoto's fucking annoying. Or was it Shoto? Shoto's? I don't remember what they're called. The Ryu types. And Spider-Man, apparently, because he keeps spamming his fucking Hadouken type attack. I'm gonna kill you, Spider-Man. I swear to fucking god. Fuck off. Holy shit. Fuck. Good work, soldier. Star Gladiator. I don't think I've ever heard of that before. Okay. Sakura. Dash type. We're gonna get Sunsun. We're gonna make Sunsun a projectile type. I'm going to try Cyclops. What's up? I can't read. Hold on. Oh, come on. Okay, now I can do it. Okay. Missed it. Some of them got. No, I'm trying to switch. Let me switch. You motherfucker. Oh, I did the wrong one. No. Uh-oh. Oof. Yeah. Good timing. Oh. I don't know what locked is. What locked means. Hello. Unless you mean, like, the locked characters, in which point they're just locked because I'm playing the Dreamcast version. Try Hulk. Why not? You know, I know I said I'm not good. Oh, what the fuck? I don't like him being skin toned. I know I said I'm not good at fighting games, but at least on most of the other ones, I can beat the basic arcade mode on the easiest difficulty. Can't even do that on this one. Or I think I wasted that. Oh, I made her a heal type. I didn't mean to do it. There we go. That was good. That was a good use of her. Uh-oh. Go Hulk. Beat up Hulk. MC3 is good for LGBT people. I know even less about that one than I know this one. What's so good about it for LGBT? Stop. Please, please. I just want to hit you. Decent timing. Yeah. Suck a dick, Hulk. Ah, fuck. Oh no. Okay, at least I blocked it. Ugh. All right, missed. Get Hulk back out here so I can finish him off. There we go. Come on, Hulk. Oh, it's not what I wanted. It'll do. Nice, nice, nice. Hulk, yeah. Oh, you would. I think I lost, yeah. Go fix it. The original Gray Hulk, technically different from the green one. Is there like a whole array of different colored Hulks out there that I'm not aware of? Oops, didn't mean to get her. There's no back button, so we're stuck. What do you have? What do you do? I don't know. I've literally never fought you before. Come on. Oh, and I think I made Sun Sun a fucking healing type again. Okay, well, it worked that time, I guess. Hey, quit that. Quit that. Oh, I thought he was going to jump at me. Okay. Oh! Okay. Switch. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was good. That was close. Oh, that was the far away one. How? Which is the close one? That's the close one. Hey, at least he's them down. Sunsun. Oh, I meant to go for Sunsun. Forgot which one she was. Oh, you fucking. This is over. Oh no! Trying to at least have the dignity to not have anyone die. It's green. Joe fix it, and then at one point I believe he became blue after getting cosmic energy or something. At one point the comic Silver Surfer killed the Hulk by sucking out his radiation from Bruce Banner. Only for him to walk into another gamma explosion like a week later. Man needs to watch where he's going. Yeah, I'm gonna give it one more shot. And we're gonna end with trying out Ryu, because he's a classic, I guess. You know. Keep doing that too early. Oh, fuck. Oops, didn't mean to do that. That's what I meant to do. Okay, this is just the match, I guess. That's a bad move. Oh my god. You're annoying. Fuck. Oh, I tried. See, I got second place once. I can buy a new character, I guess. Whoever the fuck that is. Let's go try this new guy out just to see what he's like. Because why not? Who the fuck? Okay. This is what an S grew up to be. That was it. I think Mando's great. I have never heard of this man. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Do that. Okay, well. Enough, what's up? Well, I'm bad at this game, so that's nice.
Marvel versus Capcom.
And with that,
New Age of Heroes.
I'm gonna go pee. And then I think I'm gonna do some coloring. But also enough. I sat down and I finished writing up that song that we started the other day. So I'm gonna play that while I'm on my pee break. BRB. Oh, that's fun. Thank you. Hello, I'm back.
Okay. My stuff should it be resynced now? Thank you, thank you. Let me set up all my art stuff quick. Thank you. Do you mean which one? The one when I was gone, or this one? This one is Animal Crossing. This one is it's insane. It's by Insane in the Rain. This is I'm just doing a thing now. But feel free to ask if you hear a song you like, and I will switch back over to let you know what it's called. Also, hello, Vasilius. Thank you. I'm glad you liked it. Okay, how's it going? Working? It is cool. This looks actually. Oh, it covers me up. Oops, I'll fix that in a sec. Hold on. Weird. Thank you. I may or may not try to fix up the line work. I don't know. Kind of messy. Depends on how I feel. Probably not, if I'm being honest. Because I've been like off and on this for like weeks. So it's in that state of like, I kind of just want you to be done now. Oops. Oh, one. Sure you understand. Oh wait, that is the right one. I'm dumb. Sure you artist peeps understand. That works. Doesn't look like it's covering me up anyway anymore. Hello? It worked. It was acting weird, but it worked anyway. Okay, now Clip Studio, are you broken? Uh-oh. Oh. Hello? Oh, it's because I have... Okay, duh. Okay, everything looks colored. I gotta go in and fix like these spots actually, but for the most part it's colored. We'll do it. We'll work on that, I guess. Assuming my tablet doesn't need to be like messed with. That is not what I want. Okay, cool. Alright. Oops. There we go. God, I missed a lot of spots when I was coloring before. Isn't there a way to, like, select a layer or something so you can make it so you can't draw out of the lines? It's the only thing I don't like about coloring is having to stay in. Crown of hair. It's. Fuck it is, yeah. How are you guys today? I hope you're all having a nice Saturday. Send some love over to Shumi. I think she's got a sore throat today, so she had to cancel her ASMR stream. I'm about to get some Wii music. What is this? DJ Cutman. Oh yeah. Cool. I'm gonna turn the sound up on my end. What is your method? Oh fuck. If there's an easier way, please, I would love to know. I don't know if that's gonna work right though. Let's do like that. Big globs outside the lines and erase. That makes sense actually. Zoom in on the pendant. I feel like both have the same issue of being. I feel like it's like the same deal, but like from opposite directions. Scan around for some fucking white spots. There's a spot right there. I see you, motherfucker. Suit and tie. Where's the hair? Is the hair above? It is, so I can kind of be fucking lazy and do that. I can just kind of, yeah. Okay. I kind of like fucked up on the hair. I really left a lot of like space there. I'll fill it in with the suit color, and then I can go back over it in a sec. There's like a glob there. This is gonna be. Hold on. Like, seriously, I don't know how the fuck people draw in, like, pen and paper without being able to control Z. Like, that's 90% of what I do when I'm making anything. It's just like, oops, control Z, oops, control Z, oops, control Z, oops, control Z. Is above the suit and tie. Good to know. Don't worry, I'm looking respectfully. Alright everyone, Aito's art tutorial. You just open it up, and then you hit the make art button, and you just, wow, look at that art. It's that easy. Can't believe we pay people for this. Okay, let's do the hair. This would be easier if I make a black layer. Or maybe a blue layer. There we go. Tune to nice. For babe, you got some blue splotches on your skin. I think you need to get that checked out. God, I really fucked up the hair and the skin a lot, didn't I? Zelda. Big booby fairy. Yawn. When I was a kid, one time I turned on Ocarina of Time, ran to a fairy fountain, and then went and then like started the conversation, so she'd appear on screen, and then I jerked off to the Great Fairy in game. Oh. Getting it from the source, baby. Oh, this is Yoshi's Island, I think. I recognize the sound effects. I can just do this because the crown is above the hair. I can't believe there are people who do this stuff without any layers. feel like I recognize those voices, but I'm not sure from where. Oh, Phoenix Wright. Phoenix Wright doesn't have voice acting. My parents have this game that they like to play where you have to shout out the artist of whatever song's playing. Now I'm like conditioned to fucking shout out who wrote the song or where it's from when every time I hear it. Any song. Should be good. Now to try the shading. Hold on, I gotta open her up. Gotta be careful. There's an SFW picture right next to that. You go over here. Okay. Oops. All right. No. This song's from Pokemon. It's Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald. Pretty confident. Yep, Little Root Town. We're mostly right, though. Like maybe I need a darker red. I feel like this red just looks like a normal hair shadow. Oh, really? I have not played ORAS, actually. I do remember when I was a kid, for some reason, I don't know why, but for some reason I was like convinced that Ruby and Sapphire, like one of, I don't remember which one, but I was convinced one of them was more difficult than the other. Maybe do this. Getting it to gradient is going to be the hard part. That was how I felt. Enough. I wanted to play Sapphire because it's the blue one. Let's do like. That. Let's try this. Yeah, never mind. By dropping it back even more. I guess I could just like definitely Mario Galaxy, Puzzle Plant Galaxy, best theme. It is Cosmic Cove Galaxy from Super Mario Galaxy 2. You are correct. Try something real quick. Try this instead. I don't know, I feel like Splatoon makes a lot of sense to be lo-fi out of like any Nintendo game. Like, weren't the two octopus chicks just straight up like rappers? Oh, for sure. But I mean, I meant more so that like it makes sense to make a lo-fi platoon. Zelda has a lot of good lo-fi remixes because it's such a popular game. So there's going to be a lot of good artists making those. So I think if I use like a smudge tool or something, this might do what I want it to do. We're gonna try. What's this? Blend? Let's try that. I don't know if that had the effect I wanted. Let's turn this up actually. 25. Not that much. Rito Village from Breath of the Wild. Yeah, it's basically Dragon Roost. It's just like a chill Dragon Roost. It's Zelda's official lo-fi Dragon Roost, basically. Where? What's Blair gonna do? Oh, it kind of makes it like smoother of a transition. What if I do that with this? Oh no. Yeah, I guess I don't want that, do I? No. That's gotta, because that's a shadow, so it doesn't make as much sense. Does that look good? Maybe it was better at 15. Blush is really throwing me off. think what they're actually doing in the original is different from what I'm trying to do. So I'm gonna try to. Alright, I'll just do this and make it one solid color. I think what they were doing is they have a separate color for the hair shadow. Luckily, I've drawn Lucifer before, so I can just pull up the other Lucifer drawing. And just... bam. Bye. And then we will... Race, even though they don't technically do that in the original. Well, I guess it depends on. Well, just that would be the eyes, wouldn't it? I guess. Wouldn't really be there. Yeah. Thank you, Fluff. How are you today, by the way? You're having a good one. I should name those before I forget. Plush. Ace. Shadow. Hero. Keeping it a day. I mean, sometimes that's the best you can do. Doing pretty good. I got my ass handed to me at Marvel vs. Capcom 2, so then I just decided to finish coloring and shading this for a minute. I haven't played Black or White 2, X, Y. Still don't know why they didn't make a Z. That feels like the most obvious, like, wait, tie-in for a third game. All I know about the sequels is I'm pretty sure that's the one that has that one chick with the short jorts that everyone wants to fuck. The main girl plays. It's not like it wouldn't have sold. Also Sonic. I believe this is Sonic 2. No, it's Sonic. Sonic 1. Green Hill Zone, yeah, Sonic 1. Not a big fan of Sonic 1. I've tried to play it, but I don't really like the levels in it very much. Sonic Lost World crossover with two Nintendo games. I don't know. I didn't know it crossed over with any Nintendo games. But I never played it, so... That crossover from Sans Undertale Deltarune, it's not worth it. I didn't know Fly Me to the Moon was in Bayonetta. I was wondering why that was on here. All I associate it with is Evangelion, so I'm expecting to find out that there's an Evangelion video game, which wouldn't really surprise me with all the way they market Evangelion. Really? Interesting. Is there like some plot significance for it to be in the game, or is it just in the game? The moon, fair enough. I do too. That must be why she shows her ass all the time. Sounds like another Pokemon song. Makes sense. I also haven't played much of Galaxy or Galaxy 2, so. That clip was going to crash on me for a sec. Yeah, you're right. Damn, you're fucking good at this. I listen to a lot of video game OSTs, but I never remember where what exact song anything is, unless it's a game I played a lot. That's fair. Southern flirting an actual thing? No. I've never done that. Joaquin is saying that's the thing. He's lying. So that you guys, that he can flirt with people and you guys not call him out for it. Guess that's good. Okay, let's try doing the shoot. Sorry, I fucking just turned off for a sec. Wouldn't this make it lighter? Needs to be darker. That's probably good, actually. Would be kind of like I need to zoom in some. Something like this, maybe. Oh, I gotta go back on the skin shadow layer and fix that later. Oh, no, I don't. Well, yeah, I do, but not super needed right now. The same place that Joaquin's is from. We went to the same school together. Thank you. I do too. What is it? Guile's theme. Not a song I would have thought to hear in a in something like this. Yeah. Shading is so, it blows my mind how fucking shading works, because like I just took a blue over this red, but like when you pull the picture back, you just go, oh, that's like, that's just a red, but in shadow. And you just, your brain just understands that that's still red. But like, why? So fucking weird. Like, I, the first time I saw somebody explain shading, which is the only reason I know that, I just inherently kind of know that you don't just use black shadows and everything, that's bad. But I saw somebody explaining how shading worked, and they're like, yeah, so like, I'm gonna color pick this shadow here, and it's red. And I'm like, what the fuck? It's just crazy shit, man. Like, this shadow right here is fucking purple. This one is actually like a gray, to be fair, but color theories. Maybe it's because I've been doing music for so much longer, but music just makes more sense to me. I need to shade the sides for jacket. Instead of like tinting grays rather than using true white. Yeah, you don't want to use true whites. There's no white power in color theory. Colors are real world magic. Tell me about it, dude. Like in music, it I don't know. You can explain everything with like, I don't know, it just sounds nice. Thank you, Dawn. Hello. Can I get a shout out for Dawn, by the way? When you guys are done arguing about how southern I am. To be fair, I do get to, I don't think a lot of people would think I'm from the south, especially not as far south as I am. I've even had people ask that live here who asked if I was from the north. Steam Gardens. This song? This song is KK Bossa. But the last song might have been Steam Gardens, if that's what you meant. Can somebody do exclamation points for me, actually? I want to see if I've had points turned on for like months and I forgot they were there. And I don't think I ever remember to mention them, so I want to see if you guys are getting points. So nobody has points. Okay, I don't know why they don't have points. That's weird. I thought, I assumed you guys would just be getting points. Well, nobody has points, apparently, but points are technically should be turned on. Gamble ball. Here, let me do a raffle. I think I can do a raffle. There you go. I'll try to figure out how to get it so you guys automatically get points. Because I always like when I can do that, chat. It's just a thing to do. I don't know. I'm so fucking ADD. Nuff and V1. Nice. Good job, guys. I'll do more raffles. Don't worry, guys. Oh no, I have to shade her boobs. Shading respectfully. TOS, TOS. I forgot to even look at what you were playing last on. I'm sorry. I mean, I know you didn't raid, but I still wanted to look since we shouted you out. Lost Ark. Cool. I don't even... What is it here? Very doubtful. That is a... I don't think it works as well with... Unless it's a yes or no question. The pendant's not going to get shaded because it's up. I guess I'll have to do that separately. Is air. let me fix that up there. Is that good? I guess that's fine. Magic 8 Ball is just a pre-Newtonic scientist. I don't know how many of you have seen No Game, No Life and or even like it, but that Elite Shiratori against Jibril is one of the sickest fucking things I've ever seen. There's only Void. I respect that. I too wish to be swallowed by the Void. Sensually. Watch an episode, I think. Went through a phase, watch one episode of every anime. That's interesting. Was it just because you didn't like any of them, or was it just like, I have to watch one episode of everything anyone ever suggests to me, sort of thing? And then you weren't really interested in even finishing them. Season 2 is confirmed to come out 3 days after I die, whenever that will be. That's fair. That's why I read manga. I feel like it's so much easier to get through them because they don't have the filler and I can read faster than I could watch an episode. And I just read on my work breaks at work where I'm not doing anything anyway. So. Oh, damn. Well, that's sad. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be offensive to you guys. One random wait, what? One random episode? What? Jeez. That's interesting. I'm imagining you picking up Gurren Lagann and watching them fucking throw galaxies at each other and just being like, oh, that was weird. Dawn is much more powerful than I had previously thought. That happened? Oh my god, Dawn. Oh, fuck. That's okay. That's probably like enough to went back. Okay, fair enough. Ugh. Man, I get shit from people because I have a playlist on Spotify that's like almost 100 hours long, and it's the only playlist I use most of the time, and I just hit shuffle and they're like, what the fuck? Like, why don't you make playlists for like different moods? And I'm like, I don't wanna. I have a song, go, activate. But I've never done anything that like that. Kind of round these off a bit. One playlist gang. Fuck yeah, dude. Need this a bit. Yeah. don't know. I've sat down and I've made playlists from different moods because people would be like, you totally should. And then I would just never use them. So I just delete them. An 18-hour baby playlist, but yeah. I mean, it's still just a single playlist, so it counts. Getting on her shirt is weird. I don't really get why there's like bots like that. I feel like it should just be Minecraft. Uh-oh. Clip no. I haven't saved in like 10 minutes. Okay. Peace. Okay. Why is it not switching? I'm stupid. I thought you said lolly Minecraft for a sec. I was like, what the fuck does that mean? OG Minecraft is lo-fi without the lo-fi sound. It kind of is. I sometimes kind of miss how lo-fi the gameplay itself was. Let's do this again. This is a great song choice for lo-fi though. What's a war crime? Liking old school Minecraft? I kind of just liked that it had like so, it was so basic. Like, I feel like there's so much to do, but I don't want to do any of the big cool stuff. I just want to run around and get killed by a creeper or something. Are you talking about the lolly thing? That's a war crime. I'm sure most of you have seen this, but I used to have a wallpaper that was like all the mobs from Minecraft as like anime girls. Kinda rad. I remember liking the Enderman a lot. Already did that, nice. Okay, we gotta go up this side. I want to hear some lo-fi Ape Escape. Sad theme from Pokemon Black and White. Unovan Tranquility, Pokemon Black and White. Oh, Unwavering Emotions is the original song name. Yeah. You are correct once again. Yeah. gotta go even darker for the tail, apparently. And then I gotta shade the neck. Remember, never forget to shade the neck, guys. Very important. You can barely even tell that it's shaded. I can kind of tell, but only kind of. Bitches love when you shade their neck. Okay, where was this face shadow? We'll just do, I gotta get purple back. Kind of feels like one of those, like, fried memes. It's just like all my homies shade neck. A little bit. It's okay. And then we're going to make you really small. Bam. Okay. Well, I guess that's about it. Yay. Didn't miss anything, did I? Cool. Queen of Hell, Lucifer. AKA best girl. Let's do like a grind sort of layer thing. I tend to do that some of my other stuff, so why not? Oh, I need to. Open her back up. Well, here, let's open up a different picture of her. And let's get this red. Yes. Guess I could have just taken that from the eyes. Boop, boop. Okay. We'll do this sort of like this. There she be. Cool, 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 cool. Alright. Well, I guess now I'm out of things to do. So I guess we'll call here for tonight. It was a little shorter than I was expecting it to be, but that's okay. Tomorrow, I'm doing my first ever just chatting stream. We're gonna watch some videos together and talk about stupid shit. And stuff. I don't know. But we'll see. Hopefully it'll be fun. So, let's go find who's streaming right now. Oh no. Not a lot of people I watch streaming. Okay. Let's see who is streaming. Anyone? If anyone has any suggestions, feel free to throw me one. I'd rather they not be. I mean, I'm gonna take down the VOD probably anyway, but would definitely prefer things that are not copyrighted. Or if it's copyrighted music, it should be something where I can like shut the sound off and still get like the experience, I guess. That's true. To be fair, V did an entire video or entire stream where she watched fucking anime OPs and was fine, so. But, better safe than sorry, I guess. Let's see. I'll try to see. Backwards typing is my browser is typing backwards. What the fuck? That's really weird. I don't know how that even happens. Okay, here's another VTuber who's doing art. Maybe we could go raid them after this ad ends. Of course. Specific emote. What that types backwards. Is that Earthport Jim? Is that Chun-Li? Is that another character I don't recognize? Okay, well, I found who we're waiting now. For some reason, it does that backwards thing. Huh. Okay. Since Ito Spin is not available to buy with points, I'm gonna change it to Ito Chug. Alright, I'm gonna be raiding FF Sade? Sade? I don't know. Who's drawing, so yeah. Thanks for coming out, guys. It was fun. And I guess I will see you guys next time. So have a good day, good night, whatever it is for you. Mwah. Take it easy.